During this video, you can learn how to add a policy on DomeShield. First, click Configure on the top navigation bar. To create a security policy, select Security Rules on the left-hand sidebar. From here, on the top right-hand corner, click Create Security Rule. Once the pop-up appears, enter the security rule name and also add a remark if you'd like. Then click Next. Here, you can select to block or allow specific website security threats of your choice, including malware domains, phishing, drive-by downloads, and more. Once you select your choices, click Create. Next, to learn how to create a category rule, select Category Rule on the left-hand sidebar under Security Rules. Then select Category Rule on the top right-hand corner. Once the pop-up appears, add a name for the rule and a remark if you would like. Then click Next. Now, you can select the categories of websites you would like to block your users from viewing. Select as many as you would like. The categories include entertainment websites, adult websites, social media websites, gambling websites, and more. Once you select your preferences, click Create. Now, if you would like to whitelist or blacklist any specific sites, even if you block the category of that website, you can do that under the Black and Whitelist tab under Category Rules. Similar to creating security rules and category rules, select Create a Black and Whitelist at the top right corner and another pop-up will appear. Enter the name of the Black and Whitelist and a remark if you would like. Then click Next. Type in the domains you would like to whitelist or blacklist and select the Add button to add the domain. Then click Create and those specific websites will be blocked. Now, you can also create customized block pages to inform your users that they cannot access those specific websites. Select Block Pages on the left-hand side under Black and Whitelists and then click Add a New Block Page on the top right-hand corner. Another pop-up will appear and prompt you to enter a block page name and remark. Then click Next or click the Settings tab. And under the Settings tab, you can select whether you would like to universally use this block page on all settings or if you'd like a different block page for different block domains. You can then create a customized message that your users will see when they try to access these block sites. Next, if you'd like, you can choose your company logo to also appear on the block page. Then click Create. Now that you've created a security rule, category rule, black and white list, and a block page, you can apply these rules to your network by selecting Policy on the top left-hand sidebar. Once the pop-up appears, enter the policy name, select the network and agents you want to add, and leave a remark if preferred. Then click Next. Under the Settings tab, select all of the rules that you created that you want to apply to your network. Then click Add. And your policies will be applied to your network. To learn more on how to set your DNS to Shield's DNS, click the link in the video's description below.